Let's ask him. Excuse me, sir. Do you mind if I trouble you for a name? And if I may say so, you've picked a very dangerous spot to stand and watch.
Get lost before I shove that mic down your throat.
Not to judge, but that man seems to be a bit of a head case. I mean, look at his hair.